listen to the reverb and look at the waveform. It's got so much punch. Welcome, everybody. My name is Chuck Dix, and I am happy to be here with you. We are going to jump into some incredible comparison videos from Update 6 and Update 7, side by side. I hope you enjoy. Update 6 footage was recorded by yours truly. The developers teased us with what you're about to see right here, the Update 7 third-person perspective animations. I wanted to show you guys what it looked like over the past year and some change. There's going to be so many people coming to the game because these animations, the gunplay, the sounds, everything is just on point. It's been getting better and better. Update 6, you can see his feet are literally just going right through the environment. Pay attention to the soldiers' movements. You can see the torso rotating. Change in the stance. Everything in Update 6 was very rigid. Stiff. Jerky. Update 7. Look at that. Work on the bolt action. Running with the rifle in one hand. It's night and day. So there you go. Those are the third person animations. We're going to move into the sounds. Check it out. You can see I've got the wave file on the right, so you can pause it and compare Update 6 sounds to Update 7. Something to note for Update 7. The environment will have an effect on the sound of your weapon. Update 6, the weapon always sounded the same. Whether urban, woods, that didn't matter. Update 7, you'll see, rather here, there is a very big difference. There. Get ready. Much better. The car. Listen to that thing. They increased the speed of the bolt action. And it's way more fluid. That wave is jumping, boy. The MG is going to deploy way faster. Oof. Big change, big improvement. Being somebody who's played from the Kickstarter days, you can't help but appreciate how far the game has come. Listen to this. They've also changed the scope. It's not just an overlay. Previously, it was just a crosshair on your screen. Last but not least, the Tiger Tank MG34. Listening to its startup. And then just ripping. Go update 7 to close it off. I hope you're as excited as I am. This game is going to be massive.